G'day Steve. Okay, starting to pack it up. So I found some spare bits and pieces. So there's actually 12 wheels there. There's two packs of five and two there. So we've got enough to make a C type C. So I put some of the more delicate ones in this plastic box, Steve. So I'll take another picture when I packed them in. Alright, well that's everything I can fit into that one, so this will be the plastic box. It's got the gear and other small patterns in it. Alright, I'm going to use another plastic box for the others, so I'll pack it in something like this. I'll dry run so I sort of think I know how this is going to fit. I can go there and this can sit on there and then I can close. Alright, so that's what you'll see in the other plastic box. Alright, so this is the box so far, so I'm going to do something like put one with the dome on there. Now I've got these here, and I think I'll... So we've got two dome castings there, so upside down that'll fit in that. Something on like that. Now I've got the cylinder casting, I've got a few others here. Look, it might be better. I'll show you how it all fits once I figure out the best way to pack it. Back in a minute. So for the gears, I'll put the masters, and these are made out of aluminium. I'll put them into the RTV moulds. And I just used a bit of PVC pipe to mould them in, so they'll be inside there. And we'll give you these which show the fit up. It's a bit hard to do with one hand, but you can see there, that's how they roll together. Anyway, you can see how the teeth engage. Okay, so this is what I've got to. The plastic boxes, the delicate patterns in are there. I don't know, I'll sort the RTV silicon moulds out later. I'll put them on top. And we've got all the patterns packed in here, and I've put a divider in to separate the one from the other. And I've put in there the bolsters, top and bottom, truck and engine, or frame, and the engine guides, or engine cross frames. Here we've got the... some more frame, cross frame members. Wipe them in there or something. Sorry for the shadow. Smoke box saddle. Pockets. Shove them in like that. So we can get that in there somewhere. Alright, the next thing I'll put in is the four main truck gears, smoke box, smoke box door, smoke box saddle, fire hole door, cylinders, and petticoat. Alright, this is how I've stacked them. Cylinders, gears. Around the corner there you can see the other bits and pieces, and down in there you'll see the fire hole bit. So it's looking like this at the moment. We're getting there. Okay, let's get these ones in. So valve chest covers. Eccentrics, four off. Sorry, I'm up there. frames. Just drop the shovel in the wrong place. Okay. On the boiler. Well, the side of the boiler they can. iPhone ran out of memory. I'll try to put those down there. Four polling pockets. I'll put over here. That you'll chop up and use. You'll ask me about it later. I'll show you where it goes on the truck. Shoving
down in there.
Four frame supports. Actually, we'll show you where all they go when I get them in. Okay, crossheads. Chuck right down the back here. Over here for the trucks, you've got four gear wheels and bolster side supports, and those are for the universals. Alright, that's what it's looking like now. I'm nearly getting there, starting to fill it up. You can see the gears are there. Bolster side frames. Okay, we've got brake shoes for the truck gears, they're the bolster sides for the universal joints. And okay, so we'll stack these in and show you what they look like. Alright, now packed in. So those items we put in there. Here, the bolsters there and the gears. And the brake shoes. Okay, bell stands, some axles and axle boxes and axle box covers. So, axle box covers. I'll just shove down in there. So I think that's what I put them. So I'll shove in there. Heights not a problem. I just sent you an email. I've packed some of this stuff away, but these are the enough parts to make the third truck I think you were talking about. So if you want them, I've sent you an email about that. Next we've got the valve. Oh, they're not valves. I had these wound. They're the right sort of type of spring for the weight that you expect on this, about say 250 to 300 kilos. They're for the bolsters and the trucks. Alright, a bit of rearranging. I think we're just about there, Steve. I've put the plastic boxes in. I think that's about it. We'll just check the boxes flush. Yep. Lid can go on. I won't put the lid on until we get to the freight forwarder, but that's where we're at. There's a bit of room in there for that third truck worth of castings if you want them. Otherwise, I'm gonna melt them down, make other things out of the silicon bronze. Anyway, here we go. I'll put this together and email it, or put it on YouTube, I think, and I'll send you a YouTube link. Cheers. All right, a bit of rearranging. I think we're just about there, Steve. I've put the plastic boxes in. I think that's about it. We'll just check the boxes flush. Lid can go on. I won't put the lid on until we get to the freight forwarder, but that's where we're at. There's a bit of room in there for that third truck worth of castings if you want them. Otherwise, I'm gonna melt them down, make other things out of the silicon bronze. Anyway, here we go. I'll put this together and email it, or put it on YouTube, I think, and I'll send you a YouTube link. Cheers.